Heaviest of the snow with this system looks like it's going to be tracking up across portions of Nebraska into western Iowa. Look at that counterclockwise circulation. This is the parent storm right here, dry slot. Even though we're not seeing much in the way of sunshine across parts of central Kansas, that's the drier part of the storm that continues to punch in, that is literally shutting off the faucet for us, which is good news. So that way we don't get much more precipitation hitting the ground. But on the tail end of that, look at this line that extends from Benton, Hickory, and St. Clair counties down through Springfield and northwestern Arkansas. And Jana and Chris, they were telling you about that tornado potential. Tornado in northwest Arkansas, and it is possible. Look at this. This is what we call a squall line, where you basically have several different thunderstorms that are all lined up, and within those thunderstorms you could get a tornado that will develop, very similar to the situation we had with Gladstone in 2008. We had a squall line that came through early in the morning that produced a brief tornado. Looks like things will start to dry out for us as we go through later this morning. By this afternoon, a few flakes throughout the area as those colder temperatures start to move in. So how cold are we looking? Well, we are looking at temperatures to be a little bit cooler than what we have outside right now. 18 in Trenton, 28 in Kansas City, and 32 in Clinton.